mai bombe. Beautiful place out here. Heck. Stop the car for once. Get out and show it off. I don't want to get in trouble with my employers. But look at the view out here. See that ridge line? And actually, where the light's hitting those trees. Let's see where my finger is. There's my finger. You see where the lighter line of trees is? That's the river. And the field I hunt's behind those trees. I'm surprised there's no deer down there. Oh, here's a deer at. There they are. It's checking me out. Checking it out. Oh, old still camera. Well, that's the rundown of things. If you zoom out. It's never as pretty on camera as it is in real life. Back here. Ah, it's beautiful. M927. 5 tons of pure manliness right there. Folks, got a break at work. So I'm over here. Found a horseshoe and I just had an OMG when I realized what this was that I picked up. And I know it's not gonna look pretty, but this is the bottom of a dovetail. Just the base. You can see the snap there. Oh man, this hurts. All right, well maybe the horseshoe will make me luckier than this. But oh my goodness, what a broken piece. Okay everybody, I'm back. And I got what appears to be a crude selt. You can see the bit there. It's been kissed by a plow a couple times, but it's got sort of like a hafting area and ooh, indentions. Check out that worm. Where's that? Just a little dimple right there, a little dimple right there. Nothing spectacular, but a find nonetheless. Alright, I just walked up on a little smoker of a tip. Well, that thing would have been paper thin. I'm gonna bet it's just a broken triangle. But who knows? Same, same, same. Gonna keep looking. Back at work. Got me a crude digger. Or scraper, or whatever. This one's a slate one. Hey.
Pow!
Blow!
Don't hurt that, bro.
It's This is what we need, a big flammable tank to be driving by. No, that one over there hadn't gone off yet. Throw it fast, it's bubbling. You can see it.
Is it
you see it?
Yeah.
There it goes. Aww. Oh, we made a boat. It's still getting fat. Don't you be pointing at me when that happens. It's scary every time that cap points towards me. Like now. We scared him. What happened is the guy's driving by with acetylene. Dang, these cats never come. Yeah. Time to go home from work.